In June's Man of Steel reboot, General Zod will be portrayed by Michael Shannon, an unnerving presence with a profoundly evil chin, who also won the most prestigious acting prize there is, the Saturn. But can Shannon match Terrence Stamp's laconic evil? I'm skeptical, obviously. What about you? What's getting under your skin? Make a video and let me know. Subscribe to the Wired channel for more rants from me, the angry nerd.